Bro, why is everything turning red? They can't do that to me. All right, guys, we're gonna go into paranoid.
I'm just giving you some advice. It's going to be scary.
Well, no, duh, I hate mannequins, bro.
I've seen that game many times on YouTube, and it's very, very scary.
A game.
And the mannequins can kill you, I think. And you make sure if they are walking to you, you have to look at them fast.
Can I please start the game? Thank you. So this is made by the same guy that made Woods. Find five Easter eggs.
When did you start playing Fortnite?
I started playing Fortnite in Chapter 1, Season 6. Did that thing just gain eyes? So I've been playing the game since Chapter 1. I started on the Floating Island season.
Let's turn out the lights and head home.
Bro, there's a freaking cutscene in this?
I don't know, you tell me.
Whoa!
Yeah, like in the background, this game that we played, it's like little nightmares.
I really hope this shop has what I'm looking for. Cool. It seems like they have what I'm looking for.
I'm just gonna. Please don't murder me.
How many F asterisk 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 S asterisk asterisk asterisk?
Oh no, but I'm scared. Where's the sombrero at? I don't want to stay in here no more. Bro, where the frick is the last item at? Oh, right there.
That's everything. I should head to the changing room.
Shouldn't I? Where's the worker? Whoa! What did I just do? I just picked something up and everything got scary. Oh wait, the nice music's back. Why did the music get creepy?
Oh my gosh, feel mad.
Whoa, what the frick is happening?
What happened to me?
Oh no. Oh no. One of the mannequins is missing.
Is that mannequin moving over there?
No, one of them's missing.
Key doesn't fit.
I don't like mannequins over there, especially these scary shards of Russia. And I can talk to people as well. And they do that stuff and turn people into wax and turn them into mannequins. I'm not afraid of
that. Wait, isn't this where this one guy died in the literally beginning of the game? Guys, I'm cooked.
Hell no.
Yep, I'm out. Go back, Chief. Go back. Just go back. I'm out.
Run. Just run.
No. I don't care. You can bust down that exit door, bro.
I'm gonna just wait, that door's not even there.
How do I keep finding all the Easter eggs? I don't even mean to. Let me out. What?
What is going on?
Oh, I'm tearing up. This is my phobe. One of them moved. I heard it. Let me out. Let me out. Oh my god. I can't do this. My fear of mannequins is too much. I'm about to have a heart attack.
Picture of a mannequin with eye. Oh.
Did I just freaking enter the demon world? Huh? How the frick did I end up in an elevator?
I don't know. Why is your elevator like that? I feel like maybe you can have pop up in front of you.
Oh, oh. Hey there, can you? Bro, I would grab this broom right here. Danger, don't look away. Oh my god.
What the? That thing was like, it literally was just walking across there.
I'm actually scared. Bro, why is everything turning red? Oh! They can't do that to me. That says help me. What do I do about him? Oh my god, they actually have fully functioning AI. No, I can't do this. I thought it was
like the exit. Maybe there's some way to drain the water.
They're actually functioning AI. I actually thought they were like... Because most AI in games, they're on a set path. These guys are actually straight up... a next bot. Where? Dude, I have never seen a Fortnite game actually have functioning AI like that before. That is actually crazy.
Why does that hallway remind me of, like,
sit on the toilet? I can hear the Easter egg. Wasn't I just on a toilet though? Is there another one? The occupied chair is where you decide whatever's beside. Is this a riddle? I think this is a riddle. What was that? So, do I remove all of this? Thank you. You friendly?
Why is that mannequin just walking in person?
Oh no. Thank you? Question mark?
Its eyes.
We need to find a way out of here. It's too dark in here right now. I should come back later. It's too dark in here right now. I should come back later. Looks like some fuses are missing. I should look around the place. It's too dark in here right now. I should come back later. Check out those rooms again.
So can I see in these now? Go? Is that what that said? Geo? Oh my god, I just realized the mannequin's not here anymore.
Okay.
4-2. Six, zero, four, two. Whoops. Did I do it? This doesn't really seem like a happy ending. Did I finally escape? Huh?
What?
Am I free?
Everything back to normal. Am I?
You're never leaving.
Did you do it?
Nah, bruh. They end it like that. Nah. They end it with freaking killing me. Well, I found all the Easter eggs, so does that mean...
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
This line may have been the first time many of you have ever heard me. I hope you guys can cut me some slack, though. I'm just learning about this, and I know sometimes it may come off as cringe or, you know, not the greatest, but I'm trying. But this isn't about me. It's about you guys. You are the soul of our game. You are the reason we can continue to make games like this. And I just wanted to say thank you. Well, anyways, seems like my stop has arrived. Be seeing you guys soon.
Well, guys,